the odds are cast anew, and Baldur's fate now turns upon the whims of fortune too.